join me, I'm just going to read the verbal disclaimer. So in response to COVID-19, PSP is offering virtual fitness to Canadian Armed Forces members by using social media platforms. The virtual fitness classes tailored to Canadian Armed Forces personnel become accessible to all. Participants who are not Canadian Armed Forces members recognize and acknowledge that their age, health status, and physical fitness level are unknown. It is entirely up to each individual to assess their ability to participate in this class. Since it is preferable to consult your physician before beginning any exercise program, we invite all participants who are not Canadian Armed Forces members to consult the Get Active questionnaire of the Canadian Society of Exercise Physiology and its reference document. If you experience any pain or difficulty during the exercises presented in this video, it is recommended that you stop and consult a healthcare provider. If a CAF member sustained an injury during this video, please remember to fill out a CF98. So, I'm just gonna see if people are coming. Perfect, ready to go, I like it. So, for the equipment that you're gonna need today, bring all of the weight that you have. If you have a band, because there's one exercise that you can use a band, and as you can see, I have hanged it at something that it can be high, the attach is high. If you don't have this, that's fine, it's gonna be fine with the dumbbell, you're gonna have an option for this one. Also, I want you to have a book or a yoga block. So both are gonna work, and a yoga mat. So not a lot of equipment for the training of today. Also, I invite you to put music during this class. I won't put any to make sure that the sound is good for you. Keep posting your video of you doing the working of the day and using the two hashtags. So I'm going to get started. So I'm just going to explain a bit what we're going to do today. So to have this cardio component, we're going to do squat at a certain tempo. Okay, so the tempo is going to be pretty fast. So we're going to have that heart rate hop the entire time. So it's going to be 70 beats per minute that we need to follow the momentum during our squat. And there's going to be in between an exercise for the upper. Okay. So I have 12 exercise total for one round, so one set for me, and we're gonna perform the same circuit for three sets. Okay, so let's start with the warm-up. So everybody can stand up. And we're just gonna start the warm-up, just paying attention to track our knee on top of the second toe. So what I want you to do is to stand tall on your left foot, and I want you to reach as far as you can with your right leg. Try to touch the floor and keep your knee on top of your second toe. We're going to do the same thing, but I want to reach as far as I can to the side. So bend, 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 keep your heel on the floor, reach far, and come back up. Now, same thing, but we're going to reach back with our right leg. So bend, 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 and reach far. Perfect. Same thing the other side. The right leg is on the floor, and we're moving the left leg, starting with the leg forward. Make sure you stabilize your knees, and your hips should be horizontal. Same thing to the side. In control, come back. Same thing back. And come back. Perfect. So we're going to choose our stand for the squat. And we're going to start with a low momentum. So in control, push your knees out. Go as low as you can. Straight spine. And come back up slowly again. Okay, for five repetitions. one. Up slowly. Third repetition, go as low as you can and up. Two more. Make sure you engage those glutes. Keep your heels on the floor. One last rep. Perfect. Okay, so we're gonna do a little practice with the tempo that I want you to have during the squat. Metronome. Okay, so that's what you're gonna hear during the training. I'm gonna put it louder, so that's the maximum. So I want you to be down for one beat. Tac, 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 tac. So make sure you get used to this tempo, because that's the tempo that we're gonna use. And I'm gonna try not to speak too much for you to hear the tempo. 10 more seconds. Three, two, and one. Done. Perfect. So for the next one, you can sit in the position that it's more comfortable for you. So it can be on your heel, in straddle pike, with your leg crossed, as you want. And we're gonna start with both palms facing together. My elbows are glued to my rib cage, and I'm gonna roll back and lower my shoulder. So here I want 10 reps. I wanna bring the back of my hand back. I wanna keep this engagement here, squeeze the shoulder blade here, and come back, relax for 10 repetitions. Two, squeeze for two, one, come back. Three, two, one, come back. Four, come back. Five, squeeze, come back. Six, seven, squeeze the shoulder blade. Eight, keep your elbow close to your rib cage. Two more, nine, come back. And 10. And relax, maybe shake the arms a bit. Good job. For the next warm-up exercise, you're gonna need your yoga block or a book. And you're gonna place the book under one hand, and we're gonna be into a tabletop position, okay? So here, what I want you to do is to press the more you can in the hand on the book or on the yoga block to have a protraction, but only metronome each time and stop it. It's gonna be a bit challenging for me, but that's okay. So let's get ready. So it's a 30 second for each exercise. Also, when you're doing the squat and I let the tempo, maybe I'm gonna stop 10 seconds before or 5 seconds to explain the next exercise quickly. Okay, to make sure that you're ready to do the next one. So keep going with the squat. Okay, so starting with the first exercise in 3, 2, 1, go. Again, use your weights or the band. Make sure your elbows are straight in the two exercises I just showed you. Brace your core. Perfect. And we're going for the squats. Tuck, 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 tuck. Follow the tempo. For the next exercise, you're gonna need a weight of any kind. Only one. Three, two, one, and done. Grab your weight, inch forward, kind of in the same position. So I'm using a bar, you can use a dumbbell, and pull up your weight. If you have a bar like me, try to keep it horizontal the more you can. So there's a little twist for the wrist to stabilize everything. Three, two, one, and then back to the squat. So, I guess you know that we're gonna do the other side, so don't forget the side you just did with your weight. Less than 10. Be ready to switch. And switch. Pull with the other arm. Tuck your chin and elongate your spine the more you can. Keep your elbow close to your rib cage. Keep going. And switch back to squats. And go. For the next one, you're gonna need a dumbbell or a tiny weight. Five more. And switch, go on your back with your dumbbell. Dumbbell press here. Bring your elbow at the same height as your shoulder. Go in internal rotation and control. Come back your hands on top of your elbow and push. So I'm gonna show it to the side also. Internal rotation, come back, push. internal, external rotation, come back. And come back with the squats. So for the second one, it's gonna go a bit faster because you're gonna know the exercise. So we need to do the other side and we have one more after, different than the squats. Perfect, other side. Press up, internal rotation, back up. So go as low as you can in internal rotation without any pain. And you need to be able to come back from there. So I can go a bit lower, but it's gonna be too hard for my shoulder. So I stick with what is safe for me. Perfect squats. Tuck, 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 tuck. Perfect, and we're gonna go with push-ups. My finger are to the side, and my elbow are super close from my ribcage. Last one. Finger out. I'm on my knees, but you can be on also on your feet. Raise your core. And done. Perfect. So you have a minute. A minute, and we start the next one. So it's time to take a drink of water. And just let me know how it was for you, maybe. Getting warm here. Perfect. So slowly come back. So this time it's going to be easier to follow me because it goes fast, but you're going to know the exercise, so it's going to be easier to set up quickly. I think so. Okay. 10 seconds. Be ready. So first one, we're starting on your back. Move the weight back and come back here, or with the leg pulled down with your bend. In 3, 2, 1, go. Hands together and push down. Lock your elbows. Don't forget to breathe. 2 seconds for this one. And squats. Listen to the tempo. Next one, it's an asymmetric pull with hope everybody is doing okay. For the next one, it's the O position with the arms. Less than 10. And next one. Lift your hands, lift your elbows. Five. Next one, the press and going. keep my hand in a nice line with my forearm, and I want to raise the higher I can my hand and my wrist. So hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Perfect, keep your palm on the floor, and we're gonna push with your left arm to go in a rotation. So you should feel a nice stretch in your pec. So try to bring your left hip the higher you can. You can have also this leg back. So depending if you want to have an extension in your back, if it's not comfortable here, you can just stay here and help with this leg to push a bit more. 10 more seconds in the pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come back to center, other side, same thing. For 10 seconds, sorry. We're gonna raise the hand and the wrist. Starting now, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax and rotate. Maybe your right leg pushing in front, or maybe your right leg in extension back. We're holding for 30 seconds. Four. enjoy the rest of your day. Take care and try to go outside today because it's gonna be so nice. Bye bye.